Hey, happy Friday morning out there to everybody. Let's get working on this forecast, get working on some sunshine for this afternoon. Just a few hours away, we will see much better daylight working on through these clouds. Now, there will be some clouds around even this afternoon, but a much different picture than what we are looking at on the camera lens in Holland right now. Nothing more than a sprinkle or two from Holland over towards Grand Rapids. There are a couple showers on the radar still lingering for portions of our viewing area. We'll get to that momentarily. You can see an overcast, but not a real well-organized overcast at this point in Grand Rapids. It looks a little dimmer there in Stanton and closer proximity Stanton to a few of these showers there off to the north, and still a batch of showers over Berrien County, Van Buren in towards Cass County. Those have to graze across Kalamazoo, Calhoun, and then eventually exit over the next 2 to 3 hours. But here in Grand Rapids, I really don't think we're adding anything more to the rain gauge as we go forth. It's just how long is it going to take for these clouds to start to break up and thin out to allow for some sunshine, and looking for, say, 11:30, 12 o'clock for a brightening of the skies and then a rapid increase in the amount of radiation this afternoon, helping to push us into the low to mid 70s. There's a system out over Washington and Oregon, now getting into Idaho. You really can't notice a whole lot there, but the upper level energy is on the map. You know, you look at these charts, the meteorological charts, and you can see that energy crossing the Rockies. As it does get into the central plains, it'll pick up some more moisture, and that'll come in here on Sunday. But enjoy the interim. That would be this afternoon and tomorrow, when we've got a mixture of sun and clouds for Saturday. 74 today, I think a little bit cooler tomorrow. We're going to get down into the upper 40s overnight tonight, and with some clouds around tomorrow, the air mass not as warm as it will be this afternoon. I don't think we get as high, and then we do trend downward with a fair amount of rain on Sunday, and we may get another inch or so with this next system, and still lingering a shower on Monday. The backside of that system, it does get cooler, but we start to round the bend and go up noticeably. I think it's upper 70s by later next work week, and still got a shot to hit 80, if not by Thursday, likely not. I think into Friday, Saturday, and Sunday next weekend, looking pretty warm and probably our warmest weekend of the spring season thus far. Upper level pattern, we'll go to it. We've got a lot of mild air in the upper levels. That's what the colors are showing you, about 5,000 feet off the ground. We show that level because it's a good level to take a look at the projected temperatures to try to predict how warm it's going to get here at the surface. And when you get sunshine, you can get to pretty high with a type of air temps aloft like this. And we will have it this afternoon, the sunshine returning. Then this dip in the height lines, indicative of the next weather disturbance. That's the one out over Washington and Oregon right now. Comes across the northern tier of states later Saturday night into Sunday. Really early Sunday morning is when the rain does return, even some thunder. That system closes off at the upper levels and just doesn't go anywhere. It stalls out to our south, or maybe a little bit closer to the Atlantic seaboard, depending on which model run you look at. Behind that trough, though, this system or trough, you get this big ridge to the west of it, and that shoots up into the central plains. Temperatures in the 80s. It'll be too far west of us to reach the 80s here initially, but eventually probably close to 80 by later next work week, as some of that warmer air eventually pushes in as that stalled out system weakens and then heads off into the Atlantic. Rain amounts with this system on Sunday, though, pretty substantial, right around an inch, maybe more in some spots. So we go from the rainy stretch we just had right back to it. Alyssa, Indiana on Sunday. We'll get it out of here slowly on Monday, and then sunshiny weather and much warmer later next week.
All right, Anthony, thank you.